We are following a developing story out of York County on an overnight homicide. It happened shortly after midnight. That's when police got a call about gunshots at an apartment complex near Celanese Road and I-77. They found a 38-year-old man shot several times. Paramedics determined that he had already died. Police aren't saying what they know about the lead-up to the shooting or who pulled the trigger.